Another day of broadcasting activities as a station DYHP, a commercial radio station owned and headquartered by Radio Mindanao Network Incorporated, as authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission. License number NNC-001, dated January 1981 and to expire on June 30, 1983. Station DYHP operates daily from 4 o'clock in the morning to 12 o'clock midnight on 612 kilohertz with a power of 10,000 watts. Our studios are located at the corner of Bicolwell and Gaspi Street, Cebu City, while our transmitter is located at Alumnus Mambalinga City. Station DYHP is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Electronics and Communications Engineer, Jose D, license number 195, and first class radio telephone operators. Chufi Lebaran, Technical Supervisor. Danilo Ralios, Studio Supervisor. Roberto Rosas Jr., Juan Flores, Alfredo Sevillera, Bernardito Brizo, Edelino Filoferte, Armando Maquilón, Rodolfo Pacos, and Rosan Alfajardo.
Radio Mindanao Network, Estasyon DYHP Cebu, Size 1-2 sa inyong mga radyo.